you know, they're all up there too. So to be said the best of the best is my flattery.
Starlet, is that like on your resume? Like,
yeah, you're here tomorrow, right?
That's really nice. I'm not great at being all, I'm the shit, but I really like how you said that, so maybe if I say it enough, I'm the shit.
Well,
maybe it'll work. I'm really, really
great. Anybody you want to thank?
I don't even know. I'm still pretty flustered. I'm pretty excited. I don't know. I just thank everybody for giving me a chance. Like, I didn't have a thought that I'd be anybody, let alone be a fucking star all year. I had a ton of fun. I was really excited. I thought that I was going to fall on my face. I didn't know I was going to talk. Like, oh. I was back there today, and I was like, I'm just going to, you know, walk the trophy up and walk back and walk the trophy up. And I was like, I brought the right heels for that. I'll look pretty. And then I was like, oh, I'm supposed to do jokes, and I'm supposed to say the nominees. I'm supposed to keep it in the right order. And I was like, oh, shit. Okay. But it was actually a lot of fun.
Thank you.